y'all see a problem? The normal legends that I use, I like Octane and Bloodhound. But like, those are the ones I like using.
You good? Oh shit, bags escape. Okay. Alright. Let me switch over to Warzone. You a joiner or what's up? Might be because I was switching between multiplayer and Warzone. Damn, double XP for everything this weekend? I finally changed that coil. Oh my bad, I didn't ask you already. So I finally changed my coil. Yep. Hey, you got any specific area challenges? Just pronounce the second name. Or the second part of the name. Alright, cool. I got some in stadium as well. I have some I have to get in stadium as well. Alright, man. I'm not fully... I don't fully understand these buttons yet, but... I'm about to figure it out. But yeah, man, I was testing out the mouse sensitivity and everything. Well, and I think it's gonna work pretty well. Try to land over the tower. Alright. Oh, I missed. I need to switch chairs. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Just the mouse button. Tab, probably. No, tab's that one. Alright.
Battle Royale.
Cap slot is the map.
For your team. You'll lead them in. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone.
Yeah, stay.
DZ marked. Stand by for deployment.
Alright, I can use this.
I vote we drop the air.
Alright, let's go. Oh shit, I don't know.
Your primary objective is to kill them all.
Alright. Oh, you scared the shit out of me. What's the ping button?
Objective is to eliminate the bounty target.
Control is prone. Okay, that's weird.
LMG over here. Got some body armor.
They killed you?
Your teammate was sent to the Gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Yeah. Alright. I died. Yeah, so my control button's prone, but C is crouch. I figure out what ping is.
You're in the Gulag now.
Wait,
fight
to ping?
A redeployment.
In the Gulag?
There's a fight kicking off. You can always have a go at these bastards while you're waiting. Give them some choice words or smash their mouths.
I can turn on automatic sprint. Hey, I got a new watch today. In the game. Yeah, it shows my deaths and it shows my kills and deaths.
We're sending them home. You're the last one on your team. Right. Finish the job. Fight's ready. Get ready to fight. You're next.
I'm going to probably die in the Gulag. But I'm going to fucking try my hardest. I don't like that G is fucking... G is
Listen
like the
up,
grenade
soldier.
Button.
Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Fuck.
You're heading back to base.
I was trying to remember the buttons.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger.
All right,
next
let's
time.
See. Left the party, my guy. You're cool. Let's see. I can just get you right back in. Let me see. Nope. I did. I normally have it off. Do you want me to turn it on? Alright. Okay, so that's chat. Okay. This one do nothing. This one nothing. Nothing. All right. Trying to see where the nope. Oh, okay. For some reason O is friends. All right, social. Gotcha. All right, I'm learning. This is fun. Gotta learn new buttons all over again. But yeah, no, dude, I really feel like the mouse is picking up where that sensitivity is kind of lagging for me. Yeah, high sensitivity was still kind of slowing me. I think this mouse is actually helping with that.
Get yourselves a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon.
Yeah. Okay, I hit space, but alright. Ooh. Tell you what, sniper feels really good with a fucking mouse and keyboard. Still gonna get used to it though. This is a weird concern. I've never actually played a first person shooter with a mouse and keyboard.
You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
I said it's still really weird to me. Hold up. Well, no, I was saying it was weird to me because even though I have a computer and everything, it's my first time playing a first-person shooter with a mouse and keyboard. Yeah. Alright, I'm going. The ping button. Wait a minute. Once before, yes. That's not what I want. Alright. Damn, what is the ping button? There's someone right over there.
Let's get it done.
Over this way. Right, he just laid down behind the orange barrier. There's two. Got two hits. They're on me. I downed the first one, but there was a second one I couldn't get to.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment.
Alright. They're like... Okay, so M's map as well.
There's a fight kicking off. Get ready to fight.
Middle of your left side. Directly to your left. Good shit. Alright, I'm gonna try my gun. Hey, I got the same weapon you did.
You're up, soldier.
Oh, bull.
You got roughed up in there. We're bringing
that
you
was
home.
Bullshit.
It's not over yet. Your team can still find the release.
I unloaded 3 shells into him at close range, shot me twice, and I died. Alright, well, this is going on. Maybe I can. Where's the mouse? Where's the button? Oh, here it is. Alright, ping is left alt. Okay. Tab is inventory. Things left alt. Oh, you can auto the thing. For the mouse and keyboard, it's the left alt button. Where is the... Here it is. I need to switch G. Do not like that. Do I have a little mouse plug?
Target spotted.
Alright, well, I switched that, so that should be better. Alright. Are you playing with mouse and keyboard? Yeah. Huh? You don't have a handgun so you can't look around the corners? Ah, okay, I see what you're saying. I was still in my menu, so I didn't really realize what you were doing. Well, that happened. Oh shit!
That one, but we'll come back stronger.
Right around the fucking top of the fence,
radar in the air.
Damn, that looked like that hurt. Backbreaker on the fence. Alright. Let's try this again. Did you start a contract at the stadium? Oh shit, it counted for me too. Huh. It counted for me as well. How to get a kill with a legendary weapon.
Sorted. We'll be deploying shortly.
Yo.
Warming up.
Well, I got a kill and I didn't die.
That's a plus.
Kind of sad though, my wireless mouse didn't work. Battle Royale.
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
My wireless mouse didn't work with this, so I was kind of sad.
Copy. I'm on it.
All right, I'm going. Yep, alright, cool, I got the kingdom.
Location marked, move up.
Clear to engage your target.
Don't know how that is. You got an extra on the plate? No. Yeah, I was saying you need to use it. Oh. There's a revolver over if you want it. Alright. Got a crate right here on the corner. There was a crate right there. No, this way.
Assault rifle here.
You want for the side crate? Oh yes, that sounds wonderful.
Anybody need this?
Got eyes on the device.
I got you.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Hearing gunshots over to our right, to northwest. Sounds like they're getting closer.
Contract complete. Recon intel secured. Enemy personal radar in the air.
Not really sure, to be honest.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Anybody moving? Cool, man. So, over here. That's close. Oh, red 70. There's shots. Yeah, over 70 on compass. Like 75 now. They're close. I can see their circle on our main map.
Going over here.
They might be in this blue ribbon.
Copy. I'm on it.
We'll figure out once we get in the circle. All right, they're right. Left, I meant. They're left right around the corner. Ah, damn, dude. I gotta get back in so much.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom.
I gotta die from Molotov.
Listen up, soldier. Win here, and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're gone. Sort them out or capture the enemy. You gave them a proper sorting. Stand by for redeployment.
Spawned right above us. That was really weird. I spawned right above our bounty, but my parachute didn't open. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I got sniped from somebody else. Now I'm stuck on the fucking ladder.
Come on, gotta get up.
He's a. Oh my god. Top floor over in the back. There's no ladder. He's got an LMG just sitting in that back corner.
That one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. All right.
Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon.
Quarantine's fun, RJ. Thanks for asking. Nope, no, no, no. Top left. Sweet. Got him.
All right, that's enough mucking about. Now we do this for real.
Mark that force.
Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
We still need to do one more on stadium, don't we? Or did you have two? In quarantine too, man. Oh, I was talking to RJ. He's in my chat. I'm going.
Moving.
Yep, I need one more. You got an assault rifle over here?
Assault rifle's here.
Got some shells here. Disregard my last.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Being tracked by an enemy team. Stay sharp.
Oh, look, someone's hunting us. Someone's hunting you. Mm. Someone shooting
Anybody
at you? Still trying to learn the buttons,
Enemy
guys. Got my back. Wait, my guy, you have Warzone too? Yo, RJ, do you have Warzone? If you do, we'll get you in here right now. Oh, this configuration. The fuck is...
Proceed to the marked location and secure the area.
Bro, I didn't know that. We can get you in here. Never seen one. These are just laying on the ground. What's your Activision name? It's an EBR. It's the Marksman rifle.
Enemy personal radar in
the air. Anybody need this?
Yes, probably the people hunting you.
Setting charge.
Got it. Actually, it's not the people that are hunting you, because the threat level would go up.
I'm hit.
You're getting shot from the... It's from the building across the street.
Heading in.
Shots moving
coming
this way.
In there. Whee! Alright, bet, do we? What? Oh my god. Fucking my shit up. I might have to switch back to controller and practice on multiplayer before I jump on Warzone.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Time for a bit of argy-bargy. Get ready to fight. You're next.